As part of measures to ensure the smooth placement of qualified BECE candidates for 2020, the Ghana Education Service has put in place the following guidelines for the information of parents, guardians, teachers, candidates, and the general public. All senior high schools and senior high technical and vocational schools in Ghana have been placed in five categories, namely Category A, Category B, Category C, Category D, and Category E. All candidates must choose their first, second, and third choices from schools in Category A, Category B, Category C, and Category E in order of preference. Each choice must have a program and accommodation preference. Candidates and parents should note that Category A schools can only be selected once, and Category B schools can be selected twice. A candidate can select all three choices from Category C or Category E. Additionally, candidates are to select one mandatory senior high technical or vocational technical school and program from Category E. This category consists of all public senior high technical and vocational schools in Ghana. Candidates must know that when placed in a school in this category, the program of choice shall be a technical or vocational program. Also, candidates are to select one school from Category D. Category D represents the day school option. These schools are schools that students will prefer to attend as day students and therefore must be schools that are located in the candidate's catchment area. In total, all candidates must select five schools. Parents are supposed to supervise their wards in the filling and selection process, sign and then submit forms to their current junior high school. This message is brought to you by the Ghana Education Service and the Free SHS Secretariat.
Unlock banking with biometrics. Now you can access the Absa mobile banking app using your fingerprint or facial recognition. Download today. That's Africanacity. That's Absa.
Every now and again, Goil makes good things happen. This time, Goil has introduced Super XP Run 95, a higher grade fuel loaded with additives and yet sold at the same price as normal fuel. Goil Super XP Run 95 enhances engine performance like never before. It maintains the engine by keeping it clean from carbon deposits. Goil Super XP Run 95 is designed to burn slowly and thus improves fuel economy, making you save money after several kilometers. Goil Super XP Run 95 gives you a smooth driving experience, that is, less vibrations. Fill up with Goil Super XP Run 95. Now there's no need to pay more for any higher grade fuel. Goil has that sorted. Goil, good energy.
Accra College of Medicine is the leading private medical college in the country, seeking to train doctors who are committed to excellence and have the heart power. With the state-of-the-art facilities, small class size, and an amazing faculty, we help our students learn better.
My dream of becoming a medical doctor is now a reality because at ACM, I am offered the best learning experience.
We are accredited by the National Accreditation Board and the Medical and Dental Council. ACM is affiliated to the University of Ghana with mentorship from the University of Ghana Medical School.
For those who want to pursue medicine, our doors are wide open. Accra College of Medicine is the place to be.
Visit www.acm.edu.gh to apply now. Accra College of Medicine, producing the next generation of health professionals.
There's always that one individual so selfless and caring. The world still has caring people.
Getting unexpected help is a joy for us. That's why at Prudential Life, we've introduced Ultimate, the no-lapse guarantee on your premier and classic farewell plans. The biggest challenge for most clients having a funeral policy is the fact that when they are unable to pay premiums due to financial challenges, the policies elapse and the full benefit falls off. We have introduced the no-lapse guarantee on our funeral plans. This ensures that you don't lose your full benefit during challenging financial moments. Prudential, always listening, always understanding.
Arade, your humble servant, Kwekwe Dumaba. I'm a tight nurse of cry, and you know, I swear that, Jimmy. My 277. What's your missa? How did you be my papa? To go me so. 2020 was a very tough year. 2021, dear, mafia. First, me talk about Gary Kitwebi. They say the concrete and casa and the medium. Papi, minimum says system in my day. House minimum so dear, but me, I am a kama kama. I am young palm, the Miamato. Show me a miracle.
Iba, Tukumiso.
It's showering cash with a grand prize of 100,000 Ghana cedis in the Airtel Tigo Tukumisu promo. Top up, do so much more on Airtel Tigo and end points to win lots of cash. Dial star 500 hash and recharge 5 Ghana cedis to also win data and call minutes.
I tell Tigo, you know, my dear Nibium.
Chat to us anytime, anywhere. Access our virtual assistant, the Absa bot, 24/7. That's Africanacity. That's Absa.
Making a mark in Africa, building leaders and entrepreneurs who would push boundaries to rewrite the African story. Through ethical leadership, innovation, this is Africa. Welcome to the future. Welcome to Academic City. The first 250 new students who register with Academic City this year enjoy up to 50% discount on tuition fee. Visit www.act.edu.gh/admissions to apply now. You are the future. Choose ACT. Make your mark.
Choose Dano Milk for your family because 100% of our milk is sourced from our farms, taking great care in every step to ensure the milk that gets to you is of high quality. So build your strength every day with the goodness of Dano Milk. This advertisement has been vetted and approved by the FDA.
COVID-19 has changed the world, but despite the challenges, the spirit of Africanacity is still alive. It's in the tenacity of the men and women keeping us going. It's in the creativity you use to work, teach, and do it all. And it's in the ingenuity of all those who are making a difference. thank you to everyone still getting things done. Your Africanacity inspires us.
Hello, welcome to the 2021 National Competition of the National Science and Math Quiz. This is the preliminary stage where schools that qualified from the regionals battle it out to progress to the 1H stage of the competition. Competing in this preliminary stage contest is the in the Bono Ahafo zone are Mount Carmel, Our Lady of Mount Carmel Girls, St. Francis Seminary Senior High School, and Drobo Senior High School. Let's meet the contestants representing their school. Our Lady of Mount Carmel Girls Senior High School is represented by
Yamua Anna Abna
and
Idrisu Nimotu.
Okay, welcome. St. Francis Seminary Senior High School is represented by
Frank Ochu
and
Vincent Yaboyin.
You are all welcome. And we have Drobo Senior High School represented by
Bisiu Daniel
and
Ebotechi Milfred.
So you're all welcome to this stage, and we hope you give us an exciting contest. The National Science and Math Quiz is proudly sponsored by the Ghana Education Service in partnership with Absa Bank and supported by Joy News, Guel, Prudential Life Insurance Ghana, Airtel Tigo, Dano Milk, Joy Industries, Accra College of Medicine, Academic City University College, Adansi Travels, Kenya Airways, Zipline, GTP, and YFM. I am Dr. Anita Opong. I'll be your quiz mistress. This is a primetime production. This contest comes to you in 5 rounds. I'll be starting with round 1, and in round 1, questions will be posed to each school. And contestants, you have 30 seconds to give an answer if the question involves calculation. If it doesn't involve calculation, you have 10 seconds to give an answer to the question. If the answer you give is correct, the school gets 3 points. Please listen to these simple rules. Your answer should be on a one attempt. That is, if you are giving your answer, it should be one. Do not give me two answers and expect me to choose. Is that understood? Don't begin a sentence, stop, start again, and give me a different thing altogether. So when you raise your hand, be sure you know what you are going to say. Please, I hope you understand. Also, mind your significant figures. They are called significant figures because they are significant. So please, mind them. If the answer you give is incorrect, I'll pass the question on for a bonus. And the other two schools, the first to press the bell will have the opportunity to answer. Please only press the bell after I have given my verdict or the school has been bailed out. That's when you press the bell. Okay. So if you press the bell and you answer it correctly, you get 1 point as bonus or a deduction of 1 point if your answer is incorrect. This time I'll be starting from Drobo Senior High School, but it's a preamble to all schools. State one of the four common features of enzymes. State one of the four common features of enzymes. Yes, it's Ben, please. Please, can we stop?
As part of measures to ensure the smooth placement of qualified BEC candidates,
the Money Zone, sponsored by Absa Bank, will take effect from the quarter-final stage of the competition. At the quarter-final stage, the final score of each of the schools will be multiplied by 10 Ghana cedis and converted to cash. At the semi-final stage, the final scores will be multiplied by 15 Ghana cedis, and at the grand finale, the scores will be multiplied by 25 Ghana cedis. Then last but not least is the Airtel Tigo Highest Scorer Award, sponsored by Airtel Tigo. This award will take effect from the preliminary stage to reward the school with the highest winning score among all the winning schools on each competition day. The prizes at the various stages are 1,000 Ghana cedis at the preliminary stage, 2,000 Ghana cedis at the 1/8 stage, 3,000 Ghana cedis at the quarter-final stage, 5,000 Ghana cedis at the semi-final stage, and 10,000 Ghana cedis at the grand finale. The Prudential Life NSMQ Star would also be available from the preliminary stage to the grand finale to reward the teams that will make a perfect score in the third round of the contest, which is the problem of the day. This prize would also be reviewed upward at every stage of the competition as follows. At the preliminary stage, a star is worth 2,000 Ghana cedis. At the 1/8 stage, a star is worth 2,400 Ghana cedis. At the quarter-final stage, a star is worth...
State one of the four common features of enzymes. Drobo Senior High, give me one. Yes, Daniel.
Enzymes work at specific temperatures. Thus, they become inactive at lower temperatures and denatured at higher temperatures.
That is incorrect. St. Francis Seminary, give me one.
Enzymes are specific in their work. That is, they are produced by organs and are sent to targeted organs.
One out of three. Our Lady of Mount Carmel girls, give me one.
Enzymes are globular proteins. So they are produced in tertiary structures. So they are globular proteins. And so they are produced as quaternary structures. And also, a little amount causes a significant change in the system.
That is incorrect. So enzymes do not make a reaction occur. They cause the reaction to occur faster. That is, they are catalysts. And then they are not permanently altered by the reaction. That is, they change transiently. And then enzymes catalyze, they can catalyze both forward and backwards reactions. And then enzymes are highly specific, which St. Francis mentioned, but for substrates, not organs, okay? They catalyze only one reaction, only one reaction. Okay, moving on. Another preamble to all schools. Indicate the values of all quantum numbers permissible for the following orbitals. Indicate the value of all quantum numbers permissible for the following orbitals. Please, they have 30 seconds for this question. Drobo Senior High, 4P. Yes.
So,
Yeboah.
We have the first.
Into the microphone.
We have the quantum numbers to be quantum number 1, 2. Quantum number 1, 2, and 3.
That is incorrect. For a bonus, Our Lady of Mount Carmel Girls. Yes, Abna.
We have quantum numbers 3, 2, 1, and 0.
That is not correct. I'll hold on to my answers. St. Francis Seminary, yours is 3D.
We have
Frank.
Quantum number 1, 2, and 3.
That is not correct. For a bonus. Our Lady of Mount Carmel Girls, yours is 5S. Yes, Abna.
We have principal quantum number N, the value to be 5.
Yes.
And then the azimuthal quantum number L, the value to be 0. And then we have the magnetic quantum number spin, that's plus half and then minus half.
2 out of 3. So for Drobo Senior High School, the N is 4, L is 1, ML is negative 1, 0, and plus 1. St. Francis Seminary for 3D, N is 3, L is 2, ML is minus 2, minus 1, 0, plus 1, plus 2. And Our Lady of Mount Carmel, N is 5, L is 0, ML is also 0. Okay. Another preamble to all schools. Given that sine A equals 1 over 2, and A is obtuse, cos B equals 1 over 2, and B is acute, find, given that sine A equals 1 over 2, and A is obtuse, cos B equals 1 over 2 and B is acute, find Drobo Senior High School cos bracket open A plus B bracket closed. Yes, Milfred.
Madam, we have it to be 0.
That is incorrect. For a bonus, the answer is negative root 3 over 2. St. Francis Seminary Senior High, yours is signed, bracket open, A minus B, bracket closed. Yes, Frank.
We had it to be 2-3.
That is not correct. Our Lady of Mount Carmel Girls for a bonus.
1.
That is correct. Your major question. 10, bracket open, A plus B, bracket closed. Yes, Abna. Give your answer.
We have 2-3.
That is not correct. For a bonus, it's 1/√3. Drabo Senior High, what is the electric force on a 4 Coulomb point charge at a point where the electric field is 2i plus 3j volt per meter?
Madam.
Yes, Milford.
We have it to be 8i plus 12g Newton.
That is correct. St. Francis Seminary, find the force, the electric field given by 3i minus 2j volt per meter exerts on a negative 2 Coulomb charge.
We have,
yes,
minus 6i plus 4j Newton.
That is correct. Our Lady of Mount Carmel Girls, find the force, the electric field given by negative 7i plus 5j volts per meter exerts on a negative 3 Coulomb charge. Yes, Minatu.
We have the force to be 21i minus 15j Newton.
That is correct. Another preamble to all schools. Indicate what happens during the following stage of translation in protein synthesis. Indicate what happens during the following stages of translation in protein synthesis. Drabo Senior High School, initiation step. Yes, Daniel. Daniel, go on.
During the initiation step, the bonds holding the basis of the DNA molecule breaks and divides the protein into two half fragments.
That is not correct. For a bonus, okay, it involves the binding of mRNA to the ribosomes, followed by the transfer and binding of activated amino acids to the tRNA. St. Francis Seminary. Elongation.
At this stage, the tRNA.
Please, into the microphone.
At this stage,
yes.
The tRNA binds the unit of amino acids together to form a long chain molecule.
The tRNA binds to?
The tRNA binds a small unit of amino acid to form a long chain protein.
One out of three. So two amino acids are joined by the peptide bond as the mRNA and ribosomes move with respect to one another to ensure the translation of codon successfully. You mentioned joining of two smaller units. So, Our Lady of Mount Carmel Girls, termination. Yes, Abena.
In the termination step of translation, the RNA, that the ribosomal RNA, encounters a stop codon, which ends the process of protein synthesis. That is, a stop codon stops the whole sequence of RNA nucleotides that are in the chain, and so protein synthesis ends there.
Two out of three. So yes, a stop codon is reached, and then the synthesis ends, but the ribosome is released. The ribosome releases the polypeptide, okay? Jobu Senior High School. Calculate the solubility in milligram per decimeter cube of BaCRO4 at 25 degrees Celsius, given its solubility product is 1.0 times 10 to the power negative 10. Take the molecular mass of BaCRO4 as 253 grams per mole. Your hand was up, yes.
So we have it to be 5.6 times 10 exponent 4.
It's even wrong. Okay. For a bonus. Okay. The answer is 2.53 milligram per decimeter cube. St. Francis Seminary Senior High. Calculate the molar solubility of BaSO4 in a 0.010 mole per decimeter cube solution of Ba bracket open NO3 bracket close 2. Given that the solubility product is 1.1 times 10 to the power negative 10. Yes, Frank.
0.2010 mole per dm cube.
That is incorrect. For a bonus. Okay. The answer is 1.1 times 10 to the power negative 8 mole per decimeter cube. Our Lady of Mount Carmel Girls, calculate the molar solubility of Cu bracket open OH bracket close 2 in a solution of pH 10 solubility product of Cu bracket open O H bracket close 2 is 2.6 times 10 to the power negative 19. Yes, Abena.
We have 2.6 times 10 power minus 7 mole per dm cube.
That is incorrect. Okay, the answer is 2.6 times 10 to the power negative 15 mole per decimeter cube. A preamble to all schools, a bag containing 12 oranges, of which 3 are bad. 2 oranges are drawn randomly from the bag without replacements. Find the probability that a bag contains 12 oranges, of which 3 are bad. 2 oranges are drawn randomly from the bag without replacements. Find the probability that, Drobo Senior High School, both oranges are bad. Yes, Daniel.
Okay, we have it to be 1 over 8.
That is incorrect. St. Francis Seminary.
1 over 132.
That is not correct. It is 1 over 22. St. Francis Seminary, yours is both oranges are good. Yes, Frank.
3 over 4.
That is not correct. For a bonus. Yes, Our Lady of Mount Carmel Girls.
6 over 11.
That is correct. Your major question. One orange is good and one orange is bad. Yes.
9 over 22.
That is correct. The last set of questions for round one. Drobo Senior High, find the work done when the point of application of a 20 Newton force moves 5 meters in a direction that makes 60 degrees with the direction of the force. Yes, Daniel.
We have it to be 50 joules.
That is, what did you say?
50 joules.
That is correct. St. Francis Seminary, the point of application of a 2.0 Newton force moves 8.0 meters in a direction that makes an angle of 30 degrees with the force. Find the work done by the force. Yes, Frank.
8 root 3 joules.
That is incorrect. Yes, Our Lady of Mount Carmel.
14 joules.
That is correct. Your major question. Find the work done when the point of application of a 5.0 Newton force moves 8.0 meters in a direction that makes 45 degrees with the direction of the force. Yes.
28 joules.
Say that again.
28 joules.
That is correct. And that ends round one.
Around your humble servant, Quaker, do my back. And I tighten so cry into the moon trap. I swear that, Jimmy. My 277. What's your missa? How the Ben Maya? Papa, to go me so. 2020 was a very tough year. 2021, dear Mafia. First, me talk about Gary Kitwebi. They say the concrete and cassa and the midi gummy. Papi, minister system in my day. Has been so dear, but me, I am a kama kama. I am young palm, the Miamato. Show me a miracle.
Iba, Tukumisu.
It's showering cash with a grand prize of 100,000 Ghana cedis in the Airtel Tigo Tukumisu promo. Top up, do so much more on Airtel Tigo and end points to win lots of cash.
Iba, Jimmy Bika Krankan.
Dial star 500 hash and recharge 5 Ghana cedis to also win data and call minutes.
Get Airtel Tigo.
Airtel Tigo, no. My year, my dear, the beam.
St. Francis Seminary has 4. At the end of round one, St. Francis Seminary has 4 points. Jobo Senior High School has 6 points. And Our Lady of Mount Carmel Girls Senior High School has 15 points. We move to round two, which is known as the Speed Race Round. In this round, questions are posed to all schools simultaneously, and the first to press the bell will have the opportunity to answer. For 3 points, if it is correct. If it's incorrect, the second school that pressed the bell will have the opportunity to answer for 2 points if the answer is correct. If it's incorrect, the third school that pressed the bell will have the opportunity to answer for 1 point if that answer is correct. But all incorrect answers get a deduction of 1 point. Please, it is speed race. So when you press the bell, it means you know the answer. This is not when you're going to do consultation with your partner or you're going to do calculation. When you press the bell, just go straight to the point and give me your answer. Do not start with, we have the answer to be the value of Y is, the value of X is, and or read the question back to me. If you do that, I'll move to the next school. Let me reiterate that. Do not start with, we have the answer to be, you are now consulting with your partner to give an answer. When you press the bell, your answer should be ready. Okay. I will start round two. First question. Which group of algae are often regarded as the most beautiful of the algae? Yes, Jobo Senior High School.
The brown algae.
Say that again.
The brown algae.
That is incorrect. The answer is the diatoms. Diatoms. Why should a hard seed coat cause seed dormancy? Yes, St. Francis Seminary.
Because the radical on the plume will not be able to penetrate through the seed coat. Or not to
into the microphone so that we can hear you.
It's because the radical and the plume will not be able to penetrate to the seed coat in order for germination to occur.
What will not penetrate the seed coat?
The radical and the plume.
That is incorrect. Yes, Our Lady of Mount Carmel.
The hard seed coat prevents the entry of water into the seed, which breaks dormancy And also, when water doesn't enter, it means germination can't occur, so it means the seed still remains dormant.
That is correct. Let me also say this. In round two, you give all the answers or you get nothing. Is that okay? Mind that too. Let's move on. What kind of cytoskeleton fibers could help a cell change shape to fit into space? Yes, Our Lady of Mount Carmel girls.
Actin and myosin.
That is not correct. The answer is microfilaments. Determine the sum of the stoichiometric coefficients of all reactants and products present in the balanced equation of the reaction Al plus Fe3N2 going into AlN plus Fe. Abena.
We have 8.
That is correct. Given that the atomic masses of manganese and astatine are 55 and 210 respectively, what mass of astatine will have the same number of particles as 2.2 grams of manganese? Yes, Abena.
8.4 grams.
That is correct. To determine the formula of a hydrocarbon, 0.66 grams of the hydrocarbon produced 2.2 grams of carbon dioxide when burnt. Determine the percentage composition of carbon in the compound. Yes, Our Lady of Mount Carmel girls.
66%.
That is incorrect. The answer is 91%. If y equals, bracket open, 2x cubed plus 6x minus 2, bracket closed, all raised to the power 10, find dy. Yes, Drobo Senior High School.
Dy over ds is equal to 10 multiplying the expression 2x cubed plus 6x minus 2 all to the power 9, multiplying another expression 6x squared plus 6.
That is incorrect. Our Lady of Mount Carmel, you press the bell.
We have 60x squared plus 60, multiplying the expression 2x cubed plus 6x minus 2 power 9.
That is incorrect. St. Francis.
We have bracket open 60x squared minus 60, multiply another bracket.
That is incorrect. So, you did not let me finish my question. Find dy dx, simplify your answer. So, dy dx equals 60 into bracket x squared plus 1, bracket closed, multiplying 2 x cubed plus 6x minus 2, bracket closed, all to the power 9. Given vectors A equals 4i minus 3j, and b equals negative 2i plus 5j, find the length of the vector b minus a. Yes, Drobo Senior High School.
We have the length. The length is 10.
That is correct. This should be the last time. Express the numerator is 2 and the denominator is 3 plus 10, 60, as I said, in simplified form. Yes, Our Lady of Mount Carmel, Minatu.
So we have 1 minus root 3 on 3.
That is correct. The moment of inertia of an object about its axis of rotation is 18 kilograms meter squared. Find the magnitude of the angular momentum of the object when it rotates at an angular speed of 2.0. Yes, Our Lady of Mount Carmel.
So we have 36 kilogram meter per second.
Who pressed? Drobo Senior High.
Yeah, we have it to be 36 kilogram meter per second squared.
That is incorrect. Oh, okay. The answer is 36 kilogram meter squared per second. A particle moves 8.0 meters in 5.0 seconds, followed immediately by 6.0 meters in 2.0 seconds. Yes, Our Lady of Mount Carmel.
We have 2.0 meters per second.
That is correct. The last question for the round. In a photoelectric effect experiment conducted with 580 nanometer light and a certain photocathode in vacuum, it is observed that no photoelectrons are produced. What may account for this observation? Yes, Our Lady of Mount Carmel.
This implies that the wavelength of the light is not enough to emit the electrons. That is, it is not up to the cutoff frequency or the threshold frequency of the metal or the electrons in the surface of the metal.
COVID-19 has changed the world, but despite the challenges, the spirit of Africanacity is still alive. It's in the tenacity of the men and women keeping us going. It's in the creativity you use to work, teach, and do it all. And it's in the ingenuity of all those who are making a difference. Thank you to everyone still getting things done. Your Africanacity inspires us.
there's always that one individual so selfless and caring. The world still has caring people. Getting unexpected help is a joy for us. That's why at Prudential Life, we've introduced Ultimate, the no-lapse guarantee on your premier and classic farewell plans. The biggest challenge for most clients having a funeral policy is the fact that when they are unable to pay premiums due to financial challenges, the policies elapse and the full benefit falls off. We have introduced the no-lapse guarantee on our funeral plans. This ensures that you don't lose your full benefit during challenging financial moments. Prudential. Always listening, always understanding.
I run your humble servant, Quaker, do my back. And I tighten so cry into the moon, Pia. I swear, Jack, Jimmy, my 277. O see a missa, had been my papa to go me so. 2020 was a very tough year. 2021, dear mafia. First, me talk about Gariki Twebi. They say the concrete and cassa and the medicum. Papi, minimum system in my day. Has been so dear, but me, I am a kama kama. I am young palm, the Miamato. Show me a miracle.
Iba, Tukumso.
It's showering cash with a grand prize of 100,000 Ghana cedis in the Airtel Tigo Tukumisu promo. Top up, do so much more on Airtel Tigo. And end points to win lots of cash. Dial star 500 hash and recharge 5 Ghana cedis to also win data and call minutes.
I tell Tigo no, my year, my dear, the beam.
She says she doesn't remember. Well, you mentioned that the light 580 Newton photos would not be able to overcome the threshold, and that is incorrect. The answer is the work function of the photocathode may be greater than the energy of the 580 nanometer photon. And that ends round two.
Every now and again, Goyle makes good things happen. This time, Goyle has introduced Super XP Ron 95, a higher grade fuel loaded with additives and yet sold at the same price as normal fuel. Goyle Super XP Ron 95 enhances engine performance like never before. It maintains the engine by keeping it clean from carbon deposits. Goyle Super XP Ron 95 is designed to burn slowly and thus improves fuel economy, making you save money after several kilometers. Goyle Super XP Ron 95 gives you a smooth driving experience, that is, less vibrations. Fill up with Goyle Super XP Ron 95. Now there's no need to pay more for any higher grade fuel. Goyle has that sorted. Goyle, good energy.
Accra College of Medicine is the leading private medical college in the country, seeking to train doctors who are committed to excellence and have the heart for. With the state-of-the-art facilities, small class size, and an amazing faculty, we help our students learn better.
My dream of becoming a medical doctor is now a reality because at ACM, I am offered the best learning experience.
We are accredited by the National Accreditation Board and the Medical and Dental Council. ACM is affiliated to the University of Ghana with mentorship from the University of Ghana Medical School.
For those who want to pursue medicine, our doors are wide open. Accra College of Medicine is the place to be.
Visit www.acm.edu.gh to apply now. Accra College of Medicine, producing the next generation of health professionals.
Choose Dano Milk for your family because 100% of our milk is sourced from our farms, taking great care in every step to ensure the milk that gets to you is of high quality. So build your strength every day with the goodness of Dano Milk. This advertisement has been vetted and approved by the FDA.
At the end of round two, St. Francis Seminary Senior High School has 2 points. Drobo Senior High School has 6 points. And Our Lady of Mount Carmel Girls Senior High School has 24 points. We move to round three, which is the problem of the day round. At stake in this round is the Prudential Life Insurance NSMQ Star. The star is awarded to a team that is able to earn a perfect score of 10 points for the problem of the day. A star at this stage is worth 2,000 Ghana cedis to the team. So problem of the day is a question that is given to all schools at the same time. And contestants, you have 4 minutes to provide a solution directly on the board. So if you are able to, after 4 minutes, I'll grade the solution that you have given me, and then the point would be awarded. You may turn over your sheets now. Today's problem of the day is from chemistry. Please join me as I read through. The decay constant of a radioactive isotope is 1.155 times 10 to the power negative 3 per second. A, how long does it take 19.2 milligrams of the isotope to decay to 0.15 milligram? B, given an initial 25.6 milligram sample of the radionuclide, what amount of the radionuclide will decay after 3,600 seconds? Take ln 2 as 0.693. This is the problem of the day, and it's worth 10 points. Contestants, you have 4 minutes, and the 4 minutes starts now. stop writing. Okay, let's go through the solution from the consultants. So you first have to determine the half-life of the radioactive isotope. And this is done by dividing the ln 2 by the decay constant. So if we divide 0.693 by 1.155 times 10 to the power negative 3, you should get 600 seconds, that is equal to 10 minutes. And it would take 7 half-lives for the radioactive isotope to move, to decrease from 19.2 milligrams to 0.15 milligrams. So in order to get the time taken for it to do that, it's 7 times the 600 seconds or 10 minutes, that is 70 minutes or 4,200 seconds. So if you get all that, that is 5 points. Then B, given an initial 25.6 milligram sample of the nuclide, how much will be left after 36? Well, 36 seconds is 60 minutes compared to our half-life. That means it's 6 half-lives. So after 6 half-lives, it will be left with 0.40 milligrams. You subtract that from 25.6 milligrams should give you 25.2 milligrams. That also should be 5 points, making 10 points. So the solutions from our contestant, St. Francis. St. Francis lost their way right from the beginning. C half is supposed to be ln 2 divided by the decay constant. They did the reverse, so right from there, they lost their way, so they get 0 out of 10. Our Lady of Mount Carmel had the right equations, but in the calculation, they also made mistakes, so they couldn't move on. They get 2 out of 10. Jobo Senior High School also did the same. They had the right equations, but could not do the calculations, so they also get 2 out of 10. And that ends round 3. At the end of round 3, St. Francis Seminary has 2 points, Jobo Senior High School has 8 points, and Our Lady of Mount Carmel Girls has 26 points. Before we move to round 4, there will be some substitution. For Jobo Senior High School, we have Say Elijah Kofi coming in for Yeboah Techi Milfred. For St. Francis Seminary, we have Gariba Jamilu coming in for Buahin Yao Vincent. And then for Our Lady of Mount Carmel, we have Sarah Akogo coming in for Minatu Idrisu. Substitutes, are you ready? Are we all ready for round 4? Okay.
COVID-19 has changed the world, but despite the challenges, the spirit of Africanacity is still alive. It's in the tenacity of the men and women keeping us going. It's in the creativity you use to work, teach, and do it all. and it's in the ingenuity of all those who are making a difference. Thank you to everyone still getting things done. Your Africanacity inspires us.
We move to round four, which is known as the true or false statements round. In this round, each school will be posed with a statement, and contestants, you have to tell me whether the statement I made is true or false. If you give the right answer, the school gets 2 points. If it's incorrect, there will be a deduction of 1 point, okay? But you may choose not to answer. For that, I'll pass it on for the other two schools. And the first school to press the bell will have the opportunity to answer for 2 points if it is correct, and a deduction of 1 point if it's incorrect. This time I'll be starting from Our Lady of Mount Carmel Girls. Dinoflagellates are multicellular algae with protective covering. Yes, Abna?
True.
That is not correct, Abna. St. Francis Seminary. Dinoflagellates are found in both freshwater and marine ecosystems.
It's true.
That is correct. Drobo Senior High School. Some dinoflagellates are toxic and responsible for red tides and outbreaks of shellfish poisoning. Yes, Kofi.
It's true.
That is correct. A preamble to all schools. In galvanic cells, Our Lady of Mount Carmel Girls, the potential energy of electrons at the anode is higher than that at the cathode. Yes, Abna.
False.
Abna, that is not correct. St. Francis Seminary. The anode metal has a lower reduction potential than the cathode metal.
It's true.
That is correct. Drobo Senior High School. The potential difference across the two half cells is independent of the concentration of species in solution. Yes, Kofi?
It's false.
That is correct. Our Lady of Mount Carmel Girls, 32 is congruent to -3 modulo 7. Yes, Abna.
False.
Abna, that is not correct. St. Francis Seminary. 45 is congruent to 3 modulo 8.
It's false.
That is correct. Drobo Senior High, 58 is congruent to 13 modulo 9. Yes, Kofi?
True.
That is correct. Our Lady of Mount Carmel Girls. The current voltage characteristic of an ohmic conductor is a straight line with positive intercept on the vertical axis. Yes, Abna.
True.
Abna, that is not correct. St. Francis Seminary Senior High. The current voltage characteristic of an ohmic conductor is a straight line with positive intercept on the horizontal axis.
It's false.
That is correct. Drobo Senior High. The slope of the current voltage characteristic of an ohmic conductor is positive. Yes, Kofi.
Madam, true.
That is correct. Our Lady of Mount Carmel. Climax communities are poor colonizers but good competitors. Yes, Abna.
True.
That is correct. St. Francis Seminary. Climax communities are responsible for soil formation and modifies the environment, favoring colonization.
It's false.
That is correct. Drobo Senior High School. Climax community is a stable community where invasion of other species will not generally happen for a long period. Yes, Kofi.
I'm true.
That is correct. Our Lady of Mount Carmel Girls, 1 mole of butane contains a greater number of molecules than 1 mole of ethane. Yes, Abna.
It's true.
Abna, that is not correct. St. Francis Seminary. 2 grams of methane contains the same number of molecules as 1 gram of ethane.
It's yes, false. Gariba. False.
That is correct. Drobo Senior High. Under standard condition, 1 gram each of methane and ethane will have the same number of particles. Yes, Kofi.
False.
That is correct. Our Lady of Mount Carmel. If cos A equals X, then sine A equals the root of the expression 1 minus X squared. Yes, Abna.
True.
Abna, that is not correct. St. Francis Seminary. If sine A equals X and A is an obtuse angle, then cos A equals the root of the expression 1 minus X squared.
It's false.
That is correct. Drobo Senior High School, if cos A equals X and A is an obtuse angle, then sine A equals the root of the expression 1 minus X squared. Yes, Kofi.
True.
That is correct. Our Lady of Mount Carmel, the last set of statements for round 4. Our Lady of Mount Carmel. When two spherical objects collide, the component of their total linear momentum along the line of centers is conserved. Yes, true. Sarah.
True.
That is correct. St. Francis Seminary. When two spherical objects collide, only the component of their total linear momentum along the line of centers is conserved.
It's false.
That is correct. Androbo Senior High. When two spherical objects collide, the component of their total linear momentum perpendicular to the line of centers is always zero. Yes, Kofi.
False.
That is correct. And that ends round four. At the end of round four, St. Francis Seminary has 18 points. Drabo Senior High School has 24 points. Our Lady of Mount Carmel Girls has 24 points. We move to round five, which is the riddles round. At stake in this round is the Girl Riddle Bonanza, which will reward a team that is able to solve all the four riddles correctly. At this stage, if you solve three riddles correctly, the team gets 800 cedis. If you solve all four riddles correctly, the team gets 1,200 cedis. In round five, I'll be reading a set of clues. And contestants, if you think you know what I am referring to, you draw my attention by ringing your bell. If the answer you give me is correct whilst I'm on the first clue, the school gets 5 points. If I'm on the second clue, the school gets 4 points. If I were on the third clue or any other number of clues, the school gets 3 points. But unfortunately, if your answer is incorrect, you are out of the competition for that particular riddle. Okay? Are we ready to win some money? Are we all ready? Okay, I start my first riddle. I am a distinct ecosystem. I am considered the most biologically diverse of all ecosystems, serving as home to a wide range of plant and animal life. I am flooded by water. Yes, St. Francis Seminary.
The aqua ecosystem.
That is not correct. I am flooded by water, either permanently or seasonally, where oxygen-free processes prevail. The primary factor that distinguished me from other landforms or water bodies is the characteristic vegetation of aquatic plants. I play a number of functions, including water purification, water storage, processing of carbon and other nutrients, stabilization of shorelines and supports of plants and animals. Who am I? Yes, Drobo Senior High School.
Pond.
Say that again.
Pond.
I can't hear you, what you're saying.
Pond.
No. Our Lady of Mount Carmel.
Lake.
That is not correct. I said an ecosystem. Anyone? It's wetland. A wetland. The second riddle. I am an element with only one stable nuclide. I have an odd number of protons. While I may be the lightest in my family, I am extremely aggressive. St. Francis Seminary.
Helium.
That is not correct. But helium doesn't have an odd number. I am one of the few elements daring enough to attack diamond. On the Pauline scale, I reign supreme. Who am I? Yes, Our Lady of Mount Carmel.
Florine.
That is correct. My third riddle. I am a two-digit decimal number. I am a square. As a matter of fact, I am a square of a square. Yes, Our Lady of Mount Carmel.
81.
That is correct. So, I was on the third clue, they get 3 points. The last riddle for the round. I am a type of image formed by an optical device. Yes, Drobo Senior High.
Visual image.
That is correct. So, I was on the first clue, they get 5 points. And that ends round four. You know, I said. At the end of the contest, St. Francis Seminary had 18 points. Drobo Senior High School had 29 points. And Our Lady of Mount Carmel Girls win with 30 points. That was a close one, a very, very close one. Thank you for joining us for this thrilling contest. Congratulations to our Lady of Mount Carmel girls for winning this contest and qualifying to the 1-8 stage of the national championship. I look forward to seeing you in Kumasi. And what's more, if your score stays the highest for the day, you could also win the Airtel Tigo Highest Scorer Award, which at this stage is worth 1,000 Ghana cedis. Viewers, join us next time when we bring you the contest, which will feature Sunyani Senior High School, Notre Dame Girls Senior High School, and Nkoraman Senior High School. The National Science and Math Quiz. The National Science and Math Quiz is proudly sponsored by the Ghana Education Service in partnership with Absa Bank and supported by Joy News, GWEL, Prudential Life Insurance Ghana, Airtel Tigo, Dano Milk, Joy Industries, Accra College of Medicine, Academic City University College, Adansi Travels, Kenya Airways, Zipline, GTP, and YFM. I am Dr. Anita Opong. I was your quiz mistress. This is a prime time production. Thank you.
The Money Zone, sponsored by Absa Bank, will take effect from the quarter-final stage of the competition. At the quarter-final stage, the final score of each of the schools will be multiplied by 10 Ghana cedis and converted to cash. At the semi-final stage, the final scores will be multiplied by 15 Ghana cedis, and at the grand finale, the scores will be multiplied by 25 Ghana cedis. Then last but not least, is the Airtel Tigo Highest Scorer Award, sponsored by Airtel Tigo. This award will take effect from the preliminary stage to reward the school with the highest winning score among all the winning schools on each competition day. The prizes at the various stages are 1,000 Ghana cedis at the preliminary stage, 2,000 Ghana cedis at the 1-8 stage, 3,000 Ghana cedis at the quarter-final stage, 5,000 Ghana cedis at the semi-final stage, and 10,000 Ghana cedis at the grand finale. The Prudential Life NSMQ Star would also be available from the preliminary stage to the grand finale to reward the teams that will make a perfect score in the third round of the contest, which is the problem of the day. This prize would also be reviewed upward at every stage of the competition as follows. At the preliminary stage, a star is worth 2,000 Ghana cedis. At the 1-8 stage, a star is worth 2,400 Ghana cedis. At the quarter-final stage, a star is worth 2,800 Ghana cedis. At the semi-final stage, a star is worth 3,400 Ghana cedis. And at the grand finale, a star is worth 4,000 Ghana cedis. The Gold Riddle Bonanza would reward teams that would solve three or four riddles in a contest correctly.
Imebo.
Hall effect.
Yes.
This prize will be reviewed upward at every stage of the competition as follows. At the preliminary stage, answering 3 riddles correctly is worth 800 Ghana cedis, while answering 4 riddles correctly is worth 1,200 Ghana cedis. At the Wallet stage, answering 3 riddles correctly is worth 1,200 Ghana cedis, while answering 4 riddles correctly is worth 1,600 Ghana cedis. At the quarterfinal stage, answering 3 riddles correctly is worth 1,600 Ghana cedis, while answering 4 riddles correctly is worth 2,000 Ghana cedis. At the semi-final stage, answering 3 riddles correctly is worth 2,000 Ghana cedis, while answering 4 riddles correctly is worth 2,400 Ghana cedis. At the grand finale, answering 3 riddles correctly is worth 3,200 Ghana cedis, while answering 4 riddles correctly is worth 4,000 Ghana cedis. The quest for a new NSMQ champion began in May 2021. A total of 480 senior high schools in the country balloted to compete amongst themselves in the regional qualifiers to book a place at the national championship. After a month of competitions across the country, 119 senior high schools made it to the preliminary stage of the national championship. Regional and zonal championships sponsored by Absa Bank were also organized to crown regional and zonal champions respectively. Archbishop Porter Girls Senior High School won the maiden edition of the Western Zonal Championship, which comprised schools from the Western and Western North regions. Infantipim School emerged winners of the third edition of the Central Regional Championship, while St. Peter Senior High School clinched the Eastern Regional Championship title for the second consecutive time. Reigning national champions Presbyterian Boys Secondary School were crowned champions of the Greater Accra Region, also for the second successive time. Tamale Senior High School won the maiden edition of the Northern Zonal Championship, which comprised schools from the Upper East, Upper West, Northern, Northeast, and the Savannah regions. Nkranza Senior High Technical School won the maiden edition of the Bono Ahafo Zonal Championship, and Keta Senior High Technical School were crowned the first ever zonal champions of the Volta Oti Zone. 4-time champions of the NSMQ Prempeh College emerged victorious at the maiden edition of the Ashanti Regional Championship. The regional championship served as a good preparation for the teams towards the national championship and help the various coordinators to assess their team's strengths and weaknesses early enough to work on them. The 2021 edition of the National Championship would begin with 39 contests at the preliminary stage, which will be held in regions and zones across the country. This would come up from 26th October to 5th November 2021. The winners, together with 15 top runners up from across the country and the 27 seeded schools, would all converge in Kumasi to compete from the 1-8 stage. This will be held from 12th November to 26th November 2021. The National Science and Maths Quiz is sponsored by the Ghana Education Service in partnership with Absa Bank and supported by Joy News, Goel, Prudential Life Insurance, Airtel Tigo, Dano Milk, Joy Industries, Academic City University College, Kenya Airways, Adansi Travels, Accra College of Medicine, GTP, Cooper Study International, Zipline, and YFM. And this is a Primetime production.
Congratulations, congratulations, congratulations to Prasad Legon.
After Prasek's remarkable feat was a parade of treats, the most significant of which was a visit to the presidency, where the champions presented the trophy to the president, His Excellency Nana Addo-Dankwa Akufo-Addo. In attendance were many statesmen, including the then Speaker of Parliament, Honorable Professor Aaron Michael Kwe, the Chief of Staff, Mrs. Akosia Frema Osei Opari, and her then deputy, Mr. Francis Asensu Buache. This visit was streamed live on the president's official Facebook page. The champions were also invited to the head office of Absa Bank, partners of the NSMQ. Other places they visited were the head offices of Goyal and Prudential Life Insurance, all supporting sponsors of the 2020 edition of the National Science and Maths Quiz. Furthermore, the champions were treated to a getaway by Adansi Travels to see some landmarks in the country. They toured the Ebri Gardens, where they were educated on a variety of plant species. From there, they visited the Tekwashi's cocoa farm, where they learnt about the process of growing and harvesting cocoa beans. Among other places they visited were the Shire Hills, where the team saw bushbucks, zebras, and ostriches, and also climbed the ancestral hills. Mount Afaja, where they climbed the highest mountain peak in West Africa. They also paid a courtesy call on the Akwemuhene, Odenihu Kwafu Akoto III at Akwemufie in the eastern region. The climax of the trip was the cruise on the Dodi Princess, where the winning team was joined by the teams from Adesadel College and Opokuwari School. The National Science and Maths Quiz is sponsored by the Ghana Education Service in partnership with Absa Bank and supported by Joy News, Goyal, Prudential Life Insurance, Airtel Tigo, Dano Milk, Joy Industries, Academic City University College, Kenya Airways, Adansi Travels, Accra College of Medicine, GTP, Cooper Study International, Zipline, and YFM. And this is a Primetime production.